So the first thing is you have to set your multimeter in 20 volts DC and check the battery voltage, red on the positive and the black on the negative. As you see, I have got 3.20 volts, but we need 3.7 volts nearly to turn the device. So in this case, I have to charge this battery. And you might come across some situation where you get a non-removable battery which don't have such terminals. Instead, they have strip-like connector which usually gets connected on the motherboard. So in this case, just below the tape which is attached to the battery, you will see the PCB and some two big pins which are the positive and negative terminal here. So in this case, you have to connect your probes just here and you can measure the voltage of this battery. So let me test it. So I'm connecting the black on negative and red on positive. You see 3.66 voltage. So this battery is good. So keeping your multimeter in continuity or buzzer mode, I'm testing the battery terminals just it is on the device. So as you see, the positive and the negative are the first two pins here. So I'm placing the red probe on the positive pin and the black probe on the negative thing. So usually you shouldn't get any reading here. If it is showing some reading, that means that the phone is off shorted. And if it is giving you continuity buzzer, that means it is full dead. So I am reversing the polarity. And in this case, you should get around 300 to 600 reading on this device. And you see, I'm getting around 400, something like that. And this means that the device is okay. It's not shorted anywhere else. So you might have some Android PCBs like here in such case. Actually, the battery connector over here is broken and I removed it. But you can still access these pins from here. So I'm connecting the red probe to the positive and the black probe to the negative tappings here. So as you see, I'm getting some reading. That means that the phone is off shorted. If I'm getting some continuity during this mode, that means it is fully shorted. So I'm reversing the polarities. And you see, I'm getting a reading of 462. So that means this phone is not fully shorted. If it is fully shorted, you will get some buzzer during the process.